What is your update today?
Dear old golden rule days, reading and writing and arithmetic, taught to the tune of a hickory stick. I was your bashful favorite beau, and you was my girl in calico. Humpty, Humpty Dumpty, he sat upon the wall.
Sir?
Yes?
When can I go home? I don't have any detention, actually.
Then I think you should go home then, yes.
Hi, I'm gonna be back in 5 o'clock.
How many merits do you have?
I have 2.
What did you get them for?
I got 1 for participation and I got another 1 for citizenship.
The lockers, I think it's more nice would be when we get the keys. Because the locker is stuck and my one was stuck and I had travel.
In English, our fertile question this term is how powerful can language be? And we've been talking about facts and statistics, emotive language. We've been using semicolons, dashes in the past few lessons.
In maths, our fertile question was, does speaking a different language mean that we count differently?
We have learned the Gelosa method, which is an easier way to do multiplication sums.
We have learned how to multiply and divide negative numbers.
We have learned how to do chunking.
Our fertile question is, what makes us tick?
This term in science, we've been learning about cells, plant cells and animal cells.
We made jelly in science.
Oh yeah!
And we put some sweets in to represent some
the cells.
Cell membranes and
an animal cell or plant cell.
In technology, our fertile question is, what makes a good sweetie wrapper? And so far, we've been learning that a good sweetie wrapper protects the sweet, it gives you information about the object you're eating. It gives you an image of the sweet, of what it looks like, and I have pretty enjoyed it because now I never knew what the sweetie wrapper was. I thought it was just to keep it clean.
In history, the fertile question is, how English are the English?
We have been learning how to write a hypothesis. There are 6 stages to this.
The first stage is you have to ask questions.
The second stage is find your evidence.
The third stage is discuss your evidence.
The fourth stage is write your hypothesis.
The fifth stage is to write your conclusion.
The sixth stage is to test our conclusion. No, wait, the fifth stage is to test our conclusion. And then the sixth stage is to write the conclusion.
In PE, it's first.
our fertilized question is.
Is I can't remember what the fertile question is, but I do remember what's in Spanish. What we've learned in Spanish is how to count up to 10 and how we say how are you feeling or how are you. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez.
What?
Do you have anything to say for the camera?
Good luck, you six.
Trust me, your mums will want you to come to this school.
Yeah.
Are you enjoying PE?
Yes!
I like our cafe.